Sometimes I see flashes and grids and all different designs.
Flashes, swirling lights, patterns, and grids are commonly reported by macular degeneration patients. Unformed images like flashes and low-grade formed images like grids and patterns may be caused by a general traction between the retina and the vitreous inside the eye. You should report to your doctor immediately any sudden onset of flashes of light, especially in your far side vision.